So, do you want to learn how to upholster at home? Is your garage full to the max with stray chairs that you've been picking up? Well, I've got just the thing for you. We've created a membership full of skill building videos to help you get started. But I should warn you, upholstery is addictive, and soon your friends and family will be asking you to upholster pieces for them. How do I know this? That's exactly what happened to me and many of our other members as well. I started upholstering furniture as a hobby, but before I knew it, my hobby had turned into a business. A few years later, we started sharing the process on YouTube and learned that there was a need for upholstery education. This is how our online membership class site was born, by creating video tutorials to teach the skills of upholstery and a private group where members could ask questions and share their projects. We soon had created a buzzing community of like-minded people. The community is not the main reason members join our Kim's Upholstery online classes, but it is one of the reasons they stay. By joining our membership, you'll get access to hours and hours of videos in our growing library where I teach you the skills that you need to upholster your projects. Once you've become a member, you will have access to our members-only community. In this private community, or tribe as I sometimes call it, our members share their successes as well as their pitfalls. We strive to help members get the best results they can and figure out how to work through any problems that they may be having. Other members are always eager to jump in and help one another, and that is why this is such a special group. With members from around the world, sometimes language differences add humor to the subject, but we always work through it. Tell me, where else can you go to have so many people supporting you 24/7? I know, nowhere. So join now and become part of our tribe, and let's get to know one another. I'll see you on the inside, where we bring the training to you.